April 4th has been designated as the Day of Religious Pluralism, and I had the wonderful opportunity to be part of the inaugural celebration at Atlanta City Hall alongside civic and religious leaders. I was humbled and honored to be part of such an amazing event. Thank you, Aga Khan Foundation, the organizing committee, and special thanks to curator Ashley Woods for selecting me and my artwork to spread the message of love, harmony, tolerance, and freedom.